the girlfriend crew.
All right, hey guys, we are doing sink or float challenge, go play crew style. So, in this cube here, we have some of our favorite go play toys, and we're gonna see if they sink or float. And we're gonna guess, and you guys guess out there, if it's gonna sink or float. All right, you know why things sink or float, Gavin?
Uh-uh.
Nope, you know why, Owen? Well, you know what? Let's ask Mommy why things sink or float while we show them what toys we're going to put out in our challenge here.
Why do things sink or float? Every item on this earth is made up of molecules. And the more tightly packed the molecules are, the denser it is. Things sink or float based on how dense they are. So if they're more dense, they're more likely to sink. If they're less dense, they're more likely to float.
So there it is. If they're denser, they sink. We got some fruit here. And if they're not, they'll float. Okay, what's the first thing you're gonna put in here to sink or float?
Dice.
You think it's gonna sink or float?
Sink.
You think it's gonna sink? What do you think, guys? Is it gonna sink or float? Let's see. The dice, all the way to the bottom. So that sinks. So it sinks because it's denser than the water.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Owen, let's try another one. What are you gonna put in here? An apple? Oh, he loves apples. All right, come up here and put it in. The apple goes and it floats. Even though the apple's bigger and heavier, it's not as dense as the water, so it's a floater. Okay, so you got the shark, let me see. All right, so he's rubbery, he's a little squishy. Sharks usually swim, but what do you think the shark toy will do? Sink or float?
Float.
Oh, and he floats. Oh, wait a minute. He floats. Let's see. Now see what happens? He got filled with water, and then his whole body got dense. So he sunk to the bottom. All right, Owen. What do you got next in the sink or float challenge? All right, we got Terror Dog from Ghostbusters. You remember him from our skit?
Yeah.
Our Ghostbusters skit? We captured him, didn't we? Okay.
Yeah. And we watched the movie.
And we watched the movie. All right, Owen, go ahead and put him in there. He's kind of soft and rubbery, and he's a float guy. If you fill him up with water, he'll become denser because all the water will go to him. And you know what? Even full of water, he actually can still float. Okay, he floats. Gavin, what do you got?
Triceratops.
Triceratops. All right, let's check him out.
He can kill anything for bad dinosaurs.
So what's a dinosaur that eats only plants?
Herbivore.
An herbivore. All right, guys, he's hard, so we're letting him know out there. Sink or float.
Float.
And you're right, look at that. He is floating. All right, what do you got there? He loves monster trucks, so we got a Hot Wheel monster truck.
And it's a bone shaker.
And it's a bone shaker one. If you look, this looks pretty heavy and durable.
Maybe we'll
let's
sink
see.
Or float.
Let's see, sink. Let's do it. Sink or float. And to the bottom, bone shaker. Upside down, he was a sinker.
Hey, Gavin. I got alligator.
So Gavin picked out an alligator. We got this at the zoo.
Yeah.
He is really squishy.
And it's so stretchy
and
too.
And stretchy. So what do you think, he'll sink or float?
Sink.
Yeah, it looks like a float. And he is floating upside down. You got LeBron James, this is a little beat up. He is a lot, LeBron James we got out of Happy Meal. We love LeBron James.
Yeah, cause I watched that movie and that was really good.
That was a good movie, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And he's a good basketball player. Let's see if we put LeBron James in. Will he sink or float? Let's see what happens. Oh, LeBron James, and he's floating.
Clear the
dinosaur. Yeah, okay. So you got an avocado?
Mm-hmm.
So let's check it out, avocado. Now the apple floated. It feels pretty dense and hard. Maybe it'll do the same as the apple. What do you think?
Sink.
And, oh, it's, look at this. It's almost in the middle. Does that mean it is so close? So it sinks. All right, Owen, what you got there? You got this? Let's see. What kind of toy? Look at that toy. Look, does he think it's safe to take the goggles off?
Yeah.
Sink or float. That's a definite floater. Now for fun, Let's see if we fill it up with water. What do you think will happen if you fill it all the way up with water? All right, there's water all in it. What's gonna happen? And it still floats. Nerf, we love Nerf. We got a Nerf bullet. Now this seems real squishy and soft.
Sink.
You think it'll sink? That was an easy one, float. So Nerf gun bullet, that's a definite float. What you got, Owen? All right, here we go. We got a He-Man, Masters of the Universe. Go ahead and throw it in there, it's a heart. And all the way on top of Bone Shaker. Look at the water. Even though it's pretty hollow. All right, that's cool. Again, what you got in this one?
Marble.
All right, these marbles are from your marble maze. They're like hard plastic. So, what do you think?
Sink.
You think hard plastic marbles will sink? And look at that. They are sinking, but you know what? They're not super heavy, so they're slowly going down, but they are definitely sinkers. Look at that, that's pretty cool. That took that long. Alrighty. Poppets. We love Poppets. Looks like you have.
Yeah.
That was pretty fun, wasn't it? Alright, go ahead. Alrighty, and the Poppet milkshake floated until I put it in and filled it up with water. So there's an interesting one. Look. So if it gets all the water in it, it sinks. But let's try that again, because look, if you put it up face flat, floats. Watch it go. So sometimes it depends on the object how it's sitting and if it gets filled with water, right?
Yeah. Oh, Lego!
Alright, Gavin's got some Legos. Legos, plastic, you can push them in and see. See what happens if you push them down. Alright, what happens? No, Legos are definitely...
Wait, let's tear it apart, see what happens.
Well, I think even if you've taken it apart, they're still gonna float. All right, so those are floaters. We got Ryan's World toy here, and it's a boat, but it does have wheels. So I don't know if it's like a real boat, but we got a Ryan's World boat. What's gonna happen?
I think it's a boat. I think it's gonna float.
All right, sink. Mommy thinks it's gonna
sink,
float.
Sink.
Let's see if this sinks or float. Is it gonna sink or float? Let's find out. Oh, now he's in there and he's filling up with water and there he goes.
I told you it will sink, Mom.
So filled up with
water.
You're
right, Gavin.
Ryan's World boat sunk. So Daddy picked up some treasure. This treasure we found in our leprechaun skit, pot of gold treasure. Coins and rubies here. Let's see if it floats. Okay, you ready? Oh, look at the rubies, though.
But
the coins, because maybe they're flatter, they are floating on the surface. So some treasure, some is sunken treasure, some is not.
What's that, Gavin?
What's that?
Oh, so we got a train track. It's a wooden Brio track.
Yeah, it's so hard.
It's hard, but I think wood kind of floats sometimes. So is it going to sink or float?
Sink.
Sink, let's see. Oh, he went straight back up. It's heavy. Look at that. Alright, Owen, his last one here. Looks like we have a block. A little block you put together, colors, and build things. Owen, here we go. Sink or float.
Float, sink.
And look at that. Man, that thing is almost floating on top. Look, it's not even halfway in. What do we got? We have an orca killer whale. It's plastic and it's hard plastic. So let's see.
When you put it in water.
It comes right back up. All right.
Cool. Like you got one marble over here that wants to float, and your avocado can't decide if it wants to float or not.
Okay. All right, guys. Daddy has one more toy. Sink or float challenge. We have a plastic submarine here. It's hard, see? So, we're a little crowded up here, so before we do the final round, let's take some of these floaters out. Okay.
Avocado! Avocado!
Oh. And he's back down.
Oh, the
model. Got it. Okay. Is this gonna sink or float?
Sink.
All right, he says sink. Owen, sink or float? Yes, he says that. And Mommy, what's Mommy think?
I think it's gonna sink.
Sink, all right.
So, what's Daddy think?
Well, Daddy knows what this does, because Daddy used to get these when he was a kid out of a cereal box as a toy. So, you tell me guys what you think. All right, let's get him in here. All right, are you ready? Guys, don't let it go. All right, we put the submarine in and it looks like he's sinking. Going slowly, sinking. Oh, wait a minute. He's coming back up. Nope, he's sinking again. So it looks like the submarine sinks. Wait a minute. He says, no, he's gonna float. No, he's sinking. He is sinking. Is he a sinker then?
Maybe no.
Wait a minute. He's going back up. I tricked you on this one. So you want to know the secret of why it goes up and down? Now it's floating. Well, here's the secret. It's got baking powder inside of it. The submarine sinks naturally because it's heavier than water. However, when the water comes in contact with the baking powder, carbon dioxide is released and causes the submarine to surface. So some things sink, some things float, and some things are tricky. They do both.
It's the girl's like you.